Let's take a look at this century egg. It's a preserved egg. That's why it looks like that. This is one full egg. Costs around 250 rupees or $5 or so. You can see the fried garlic on top. It's quite hard to pick it up. It's jelly-like. Looks quite unique. Smells quite vinegary. It's like a pickled egg. It's quite chewy and jelly-like. It's quite an acquired taste though. You definitely need to try this at least once. Very unique flavor. Quite nice. Check it out.